door, Travis!
Take me!
strain to this transmission, be advised. General Clark has sent a demo team up from the beaches. Rendezvous with the friendlies near the amphitheater.
There's our target.
Travers, huh?
We hit the beaches yesterday. General Clark sent me and my men up here to mark those 88s for destruction. He's got Warhawks ready and waiting to do a flyby. You airborne guys sure know how to fight. Care to join us?
Fire in the hole!
I guarantee you, it'll be a blast. Let's move out!
Get down! Cover!
Cover me! Get out of the way! Dive and cover! Action! Stand and cut out! Cover me! take him. Come on, Travis.
Scott Webb, commanding officer. This is the after-action report for Operation Avalanche, September 13th, 1943. Airborne troops assembled and were en route within 45 minutes. Landed on enemy staging area, dismantled fuel depot and combo center, liquidated materiel, and assisted in the destruction of enemy long-range artillery. Operation deemed a success. Rome is within reach. Germans retreating to the north. Guess it's time to brush up on our French.